Out of the way. See that rock? Let's put a new bait on there. So, this is how you hold them.
Kind of like a lean cut, right?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Perfect. All right, here. Since you already know, get in a position and take a picture. Guys, and that's why it pays to be a multi-species angler. Perspective. Those of you guys that are not familiar with lingcod, they are a saltwater toothy species. We handle them much the same way. First musky. That's cool.
How awesome is that? I've always wanted to see one of these in like the flesh.
We ain't got these in Cali.
No, not at all. See that? That's pretty gnarly right there. I can call these the freshwater barracudas.
That's awesome.
Pretty sweet. Look at the coloration on these guys.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
That's so cool. Here, let me long arm. Not bad for a California kid, right?
Not at all. Got to smile big because you're having fun.
That's so cool.
That's a pretty fish. All right, let's get a little release going.
Throw it back in the net. Right?
Nah, it's just drop her in the water.
Usually take off pretty quick.
Yeah, if you let her go, he'll go. Just get them right side up. We get their bearing. Yep, just like that. Just give it a loose grip on that tail just to make sure they're upright. He'll shoot off when he's ready. Sometimes I give him a slap and a tickle. There you go. Yeah! That was rad, man.
Good call on the move, man.
Awesome. You're on the board.
There should be smallmouth on this rock shoal, man. Tall here.
They are. Totally different than the ones back at home.
Oh yeah. They have more of the darker colors too. That's so sweet.
It's got a neat tread there on this dorsal cut. Pull that off.
It's a nice little kind gesture for a smallmouth.
Another one of these.
You got it, or you want me to adjust it?
Yeah.
I don't even want to fight with you, man. I lay you right where you stand. You can catch a few shells, one go right through your polo, man. Usually I'm dolo and I got a crazy team. Call Kiss to ride on you, watch for the laser beam. Shit, it's that OG flavor. Remind you of a corner bodega and that old E behavior.
Come on, that's ripping up. The way the bass is sticking, the way my feet.